In the life of a working stay-at-home mom. So today my nanny was here and she helped me get the kids ready for school. Then I sat down to do some work. I did a live this morning while I did my makeup, so that was a lot of fun. I think I might start doing those more often. I'm working in my room today. My husband had a late night, so he was still sleeping, so I had to be kind of quiet. I went outside for some fresh air. That's my favorite place to sit, and I like to get my feet in the grass in the morning. My dogs love it. They love playing outside when I'm outside. I usually sit over here, but like I said, today I'm in my room. I then filmed a couple of TikToks. You might know which one I filmed here if you saw my last videos. Then my computer decided a random update. I went out to make lunch, and there was a bunch of flies that I had to kill. I love that zapper. I am a creature of habit. So I eat the same thing for lunch every day. I do these little pita pizzas. Even though I have my nanny here today, my daughter wanted me for a little bit, so we did a few little cuddles. Then I filmed a YouTube video that I've been wanting to make. Checked on some of my friends that are having a hard time. That's something that's really important in my life. I only got the video posted. It took forever to edit it because my software was running slow. I was really dragging at that point. I just didn't have energy. My angel husband brought me some coffee, which was so needed. I decided to start some laundry. I had my nanny do crock pot for us, so that was really nice to have done. I decided to redo my nails. My husband played video games with my daughter for a little bit, and we just kind of hung out, played Barbies with the other ones, so it was kind of chill. Forgot to switch laundry, of course, so 3 hours later, finally get into that. Then my daughter lost her tooth, so she's very excited for the 2:30 tonight. Then it was finally bedtime and I was definitely feeling ready for it. Then this one got out of bed, so that was fun. Now I'm going to work for probably another 2 hours. I worked 6 hours earlier and now I'm settling for the night.